morning, children of class 2. My name is Sujata and I am your English teacher. Are you enjoying in your home now? Yes, I know you are enjoying very much with your family. Okay, today we will learn grammar section. Okay, the first topic is alphabet. What is alphabet? Alphabet. A set of letters is called alphabet. Okay, what is alphabet? A set of letters is called alphabet. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. How many letters are there? 26 letters. How many letters? 26. See what ma'am is writing. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. And like this up to Z. Okay. And now here also I am writing A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H up to Z. Okay, this all are what? This all are capital letter. This all are capital letters. And this one are what? Small letters. This one are small letters. Okay, you know now 26 letters is there in English alphabet. Then what is alphabetical order? You know what is alphabetical order? See, A, B, C, D. What is written? A, B, C, D. Letters written in order. What? Letters written in order. See, A, B, C, D. All written in order. Then what is this? Letters written in order is called alphabetical order. Understood? Okay, now I am giving one example. See, what ma'am is writing? B, D, A, C. Now, B, D, A, C. These are in alphabetical order? No. We will arrange it. How we will arrange? See. First we will write A. After that B, C and then D. So A, B, C, D. Letters written in order is called alphabetical order. So all of you understood na? There are 26 letters in English alphabet. And what is alphabetical order? Letters written in order. A, B, C, D. Like this. A, B, C, D. In order is called alphabetical order. Now, we will learn about vowels and consonants. Okay. Now, our next topic is vowels and consonants. Vowels and consonants. Okay. Now see what ma'am is writing. See all of you see here. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I will write up to Z. J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y and Z. Okay, now how many vowels are there? There are 5 vowels. How many vowels? 5 vowels. A, E, I, O and U. How many vowels? 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. See what mom is doing? Vowels. A, then E, I, O and U. How many vowels are there? There are 5 vowels. And the remainings are what? B, C, D, what? All are consonants. So there are 5 vowels and 21 consonants. So all of you understood, na? There are 5 vowels. How many vowels? 5. A, E, I, O, U. And the remaining 21 are what? Remainings are consonant. So all of you understood, na? What is alphabet? A set of letters is called alphabet. What is alphabetical order? A letters written in order is called alphabetical orders. And what are, how many vowels and consonants are there? There are 5 vowels, A, E, I, O, U. And the remaining 21 are what? Remaining 21 are consonants. Okay, now today's assignment I am giving. Now first question is, circle the vowels in the words given below. Now, first one is school, window, chair, car. Okay, this all are today's assignment. You have to do in your copy. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.